那苏牧师跟各位的弟兄姐妹们，大家平安。
Hello, brothers and sisters, Pastor Song.
呀，很喜乐，很感恩，能够第一次在贵会能够跟大家一起有美好的敬拜，能够有服事，感谢上帝的恩典。
By the grace of God, thank you for having time together in worship.
也谢谢苏牧师的邀请跟安排，让我有这样的机会跟恩典。
Thank you, Pastor So, for this opportunity.
其实刚才苏牧师所说的哈，我真的一点都不配。
What Pastor So described just now, I felt maybe not that well.
其实我是非常的软弱，但是因为上帝的恩典，让我今日能够成为何等人。
Although I, you know, personally I feel sometimes weak, but it's by the grace of God that He sustains me.
所以我今天早上要跟大家分享的是信心之父的信仰。
So this morning I want to share with you the faith of the Father of faith.
谁是信心之父呢？
Who's the Father of faith?
我们大家都知道是亚伯拉罕。
You all know that it's Abraham.
我们大家讲亚伯拉罕好吗？
Abraham.
Yeah.我们今天要看的经文是在罗马书第四章的十七节到十九节。
We want to look at Romans 4:17 onwards.
我们再一次的把这个时间交给我们的主哈。父神，我们奉耶稣基督的圣名，恳求主的宝血遮盖、洁净、保守这个会场。
Lord, we want to by the name of Jesus that we pray that your precious blood will cover this place.
恳求圣灵的大能运行在我们的当中
，That the power of the Holy Spirit will move among us，
开我们的眼睛，开我们的心窍
，Open our eyes and open our ears，
使我们能够明白正道
，So that we will understand your word，
使我们能够遵行你的道
，So that we will live by your word。
我们奉耶稣基督的圣名祷告
，In Jesus' name we pray。
大家一起说 ，Amen。好。这一段经文我们来看见有三种颜色，青色、红色跟蓝色。好，我们看下一个比较清楚哦。我们看见青色的字呢是很积极的。
The green colored ones are actually very positive.
这讲到亚伯拉罕所信的。
It emphasizes whom Abraham believes.
亚伯拉罕所信的是叫死人复活的上帝，使无变为有的上帝。
He believes in God who creates and who creates from nothing.
然后他亚伯拉罕因为信，他从没有指望变成有指望。
Because of his faith, hope has come about from hopeless situation.
而且他的信心是不软弱的，在很软弱的时候，因着信心他不软弱。
Although he's in a very weak situation, but his faith was never weak.
但是我们知道亚伯拉罕他的环境，他看到自己的时候呢，是非常的消极，非常的悲观。
Because when he looked at himself, he was very negative and hopeless.
最下面他说，他在无可指望的时候，他想到自己的身体已死，想到撒拉的生命已经断绝，这些话呢都是非常消极的。
See, in his weakness, he was looking at himself that he's already old, that his body is like dead, and Sarah's ability to bear children is almost gone. Is gone.
因为这段圣经是讲到，当亚伯拉罕在九十九岁的时候，上帝对他说：“你一百岁，我要赐给你跟你的太太一个儿子。”
It is at this age 99 that God told Abraham that I'm going to give you a son.
这个从科学、从医学的角度来看，这是不可能的。
In terms of science and in terms of medicine, it's impossible.
因为亚伯拉罕看到自己的身体好像死了，他太太的生意已经断绝了。
You see, Abraham looked at himself that his body is physically almost dead, and then Sarah, her ability to procreate is already gone.
但是亚伯拉罕选择相信上帝的话，抓住上帝的应许。
But he chose to believe God and held on to his word.
所以他在没有指望的时候，因为信上帝而仍然有指望。
See, when he was in a hopeless situation, because of believing God, hope came into his heart.
这段圣经最重要的是中间那个信仰，亚伯拉罕的信仰是什么呢？信叫死人复活，使无变为有的上帝。
See, it was his faith to believe in the God, who redeems, who caused people to be resurrected, and that God creates from nothing.
在这个信仰跟信心，中文是两个字，英文就一个字。
Yeah, in English is only one word, faith.
Yeah, 但是中文呢是两个字哈。
The Chinese two words.
因为信仰正确，那信心就坚定。
Yeah, the faith. When your faith, you believe in the right thing, then your faith will be stable.
好多基督徒信了耶稣以后，他把耶稣当成他以前所拜的大伯公、观音娘娘、菩萨。
A lot of Christians after they were baptized, they treat Jesus as if it was one of the idols, whether it's Goddess of Mercy or 大伯公。
所以你信仰不正确的时候，你的信心就不能够坚定。
See, if you believe on the wrong things, then your faith will not be stable.
对，圣经告诉我们说，亚伯拉罕所信的是叫死人复活的上帝，使无变为有的上帝。
See, the Bible tells us that Abraham believed in a God who will cause dead people to resurrect and rise again, and also to believe in the God who creates things out of nothing.
现在轮到你了，我的名字哦，上面那个是我的名字哦，洪茂祥。所以我要宣告说，洪茂祥所信的是叫死人复活的上帝，使无变为有的上帝。那你现在你读，我不要读我的名字哈，读你的名字好不好
？Yeah, my name is up there, but read, put your name in there and then read it.
OK, 我们一起来读好不好？啊，一二三。洪茂祥所信的是叫死人复活的上帝，使无变为有的上帝。
Say your name and say that I believe that God can cause the dead to be resurrected and also to create out of nothing.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, 好，对我们看见什么呢？我们看见圣经告诉我们说，亚伯拉罕所信的神是叫死人复活的上帝，这代表什么？代表他是救赎主。然后呢，使无变为有的上帝呢，代表他是创造主。
See, when Abraham believes that God can cause the dead to be resurrected, that means he is the redeemer, and that you know that he can cause things to be created from nothing. That he is the creator.
所以我们要记得，基督徒所相信的上帝，他是救赎主，他是创造主。
And we must surely know that what we believe in, the God, our God is the Redeemer and also the Creator.
弟兄姊妹，你要永远的相信，上帝在我们的一生当中，永远做救赎的工作，永远做创造的工作。
Brothers and sisters, you must believe that God in our midst continues.To be the redeemer, he saves, and then he is the creator, creating new things.
对，这个救赎跟这个创造是永远没有停止的，在你的身上，在我的身上。
Because redemption and creation in your lives, in my lives, will never stop.
所以我们看见救赎是什么呢？救赎就是叫死变活，创造呢就是死无变有。
See, redemption is.Causing the dead to become alive, and then cause things to be created from nothing.
圣经在一开始的时候，创世纪第一章第一节就开宗明义的告诉我们说，我们的上帝是创造主。
So the first verse of the Bible says that the beginning God created the heavens, that He is the creator.
然后第三章的时候呢，我们看见亚当夏娃犯罪的时候呢，上帝就成为他的救赎主了。
See, when Adam sinned, then God became the redeemer.
因为当他们犯罪的时候，他们赤身入体，对，上帝就宰了一只羊，用这个羊的皮来为他做衣服，来遮他的羞耻。
When they fell into sin, then God slain an animal.With the blood and also with the skin to cover them.
因为上帝说，若不流血，罪不得赦免。
Because God says that without the shedding of blood, there is no forgiveness of sins.
今年是宗教改革的500周年。
Today is the 500th year. This year is the 500th year of the Reformation.
Yeah. 所以当年就是因为马丁路德他看读圣经的时候，看见因信称义的这个真理。
It was then that you know 500 years ago that Martin Luther saw that we are saved by faith.
我们看见义人这个字哈，在中文很有意思，上面一只羊，下面是我。
In Chinese, of course, the righteousness on the top of the Chinese character is a lamb, a goat.
啊，下面是我。
And then underneath is that is me, 我。
然后你看这个约翰福音第一章说，看啊，上帝的羔羊。
In John 1, says that, look, that behold, the Lamb of God.
当神的羔羊在你的身上的时候，你就从罪人变成义人。
See, when the Lamb of God is upon you, then you become a righteous person.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah. 所以我们看见圣经一开始就让我们看见我们的上帝，我们所相信的上帝，他是创造主，他是救赎主。
Yeah. The beginning in the Bible tells us that God is the creator, that God is the redeemer.
我们第一点，我们来思想到救赎主就是叫死变活。
Redemption causing the dead to become alive.
我们要从两段的圣经的里面来思想这个真理。
We will try look at it from two scripture verses.
Yeah, 因为本来我的PowerPoint是比较多的，现在我把它减少一点，因为时间的关系。好，我们来看第一段。第一段的圣经是在罗马书第四章十八节到十九节。这段圣经让我们看见救赎主使人从绝望中复活。
Against all hope, Abraham in hope believed, and so became the father of many nations.
你看，你注意那个蓝色的字，蓝色的字是什么呢？他在无可指望的时候，为什么无可指望呢？因为想到自己的身体已经死，而他太太的生命已经断绝了。
He is against all hope because he looked at himself that his body is dead, that his Sarah's womb is also dead.
但是红色的字告诉我们说，因为信。他仍然有指望，他的信心还是不软弱。
But the Bible says that because he believed that he has got hope, that his faith is rising up.
为什么亚伯拉罕能够从无可指望而变成有指望呢？
How can Abraham, against all hope, become hopeful?
因为他想到他一百岁了，他的太太九十岁的是不可能有孩子的。
Because he looked at himself, he said, "I'm my wife is I'm 100. My wife is 90. Can impossible to have children."
他说他的身体怎么样呢？他的身体如同已经死了。
Because he said his body is as good as dead.
但是他相信。他的上帝是救赎主，他的上帝能够使死变成活。
But he believed that his God is a redeemer. He will cause the dead to be resurrected to come alive.
在很多年前，我知道有教会有一个在马来西亚北部有一个牧师。这个牧师他是在一个宗派里面做牧师的。
I remember you know, this pastor in northern part of Malaya that he is one of the denominational leaders in the church.
他在那个宗派里面，他非常的安全，他有心经，而且他有会友，他有一个健全的教会。但是后来神感动他，叫他到北部的这些乡镇去做宣教的工作。
So he was having a stable life with the church, with a stable salary and his congregation and so on. But the Lord called him to leave the church to go up to some villages in the northern part to be a missionary.
而这个教会呢，就是以我们今天所读的罗马书第四章十七节作为他们教会的核心价值。
Because when he left, Romans 4:17 was their basic scripture motto when they left.
几年前，当我去他的教会参加他的一个新堂的献堂礼的时候，他在他教会的墙壁上就写了罗马书第四章十七节。
So a few years ago, when I went to his church for his church dedication, I saw this verse that was inscribed on the wall.
因为他相信他所相信的上帝是叫死人复活的上帝，使无变为有的上帝。
Because he believed that his God is able to cause the dead to rise and to create from nothing.
所以当时候他就凭信心的离开他的宗派，自己出来来建造教会，来做宣教的工作。
So he left his church and by faith to start a new ministry.
但是后来他的三个儿子其中有两个儿子竟然到英国去留学
and out of his three children two of his children went to England to study
那一个呢留学回来以后他就做了教会的传道人
so after he came back he became a preacher in the church
然后另外一个小儿子呢 在马来西亚本国呢读 他的大学
And the youngest son actually studied in the country.
所以他的教会真的是从无变有。
His church grew from nothing to something abundant.
所以弟兄姐妹们，我们在我们的信仰的里面，要真的相信，不但是头脑相信，要真的经历到我们的神，他是创造主，他是救赎主。
So in our faith, we must believe God is the Redeemer, that God is the Creator.
亚伯拉罕想到自己的身体如同已死。
When Abraham looked at himself like at his body as if it is dead.
今天你想到你的什么东西好像已经死了。
Is there anything in your life that you looked at and say it is almost dead?
有的人的信心好像如同已经死了。
Perhaps our faith is almost dead.
有的人的盼望如同已死了。
Our hope perhaps is almost gone.
有的人他的人生好像感觉到已如同已死了。
And sometimes we look at our lives and say, our life is almost like dead.
但是奉主的名对你说，你能够从死里复活。
But I declare to you in the name of the Lord that you can cause yourself to become alive again.
因为我们的救赎主能够使人从绝望中复活。
Because our Redeemer can cause the dead to be resurrected.
Amen.
Amen.
我们再看第二点，救赎主使人从压力中复活。
The Redeemer caused people to rise up from their pressure.
这个哥林多后书第一章第八节第九节这段圣经里面告诉我们保罗他所遭遇的。
It tells us what Paul actually faced.
保罗圣经在蓝色的字告诉我们说保罗在亚细亚传福音的时候他遭遇苦难被压太重力不能胜甚至连活命的指望都绝了自己心里也断定是必死的。
Because Paul, when he was preaching in his missionary journeys, he was describing his situation.
他形容自己说他没有指望了，他这一次呢一定是死了。
Because he looked at his own situation and said, "I'm hopeless. I'm surely going to die."
保罗是一个伟大的牧师哦。
He's a great apostle and preacher.
他的人生也来到谷底的时候。
It's a time when his life came at the very bottom of the valley.
而就在保罗最糟糕的时候呢，他做了一个 U 转。他说什么？叫我不靠自己，只靠叫死人复活的上帝。
He came to a situation when he made a U-turn and said, "I do not rely on myself, but on the God who causes." The dead to arise.
你注意那个青色的那一行字说什么？心里断定是必死的，还能复活。
But he said he believed that although he is almost dead, but he can still be resurrected.
很多时候我们的口头禅，我们很喜欢说：“这一次我完了，我完了，这次我死了，我死了。”
Very often, you know, we always say, "I'm done." You know.Finish.
我这次我死定了，我这次完了。
Sure die. Something.
我不知道我们当中有哪一个弟兄姊妹，现在你的生命、你的生活正来到这样的一个很困难的时候。
Bethanel meets there is somebody who is in this very very dire situation.
奉主的名宣告救赎主要使你从亚力的当中复活过来。
I declare in the name of Jesus that you will rise up from your situation and be resurrected.
Amen.
Amen.
第二点，我们来思想到创造主呢，死无变有。
The Creator creates out of nothing.
这个创造这个字啊，就是死无变为有的意思。
When you say create means you make something out of nothing.
这个创造跟制造是不一样，制造是用现成的东西来造另外一样东西。
So when you produce something, you use something to make another thing. But here, creation is different.
Yeah, 创造是不一样的。我们来看两段的经文哈、哦，创造主使人的绝望变成盼望。
It causes the creator causes hope out of hopelessness.
我们再回到刚才的圣经哈、哦，他说亚伯拉罕所信的是死无变为有的上帝。
Abraham believed in the God who can create out of nothing.
他看到自己的情况，他说我不可能有孩子的，我的太太跟我不可能有孩子了。
He looked at himself and said, "I'm dead. It's not impossible for me and my wife to procreate and have a child."
但是最后他没有指望，变成有指望。
But in his hopeless situation, he had hope.
因为他所相信的上帝是死无变为有的上帝。
Because he believed in the God who can create out of nothing.
我们再看这个另外一段的圣经是创造主使人的难题变成答案。
And then he causes the problems of people to bring answers.
这段圣经大家都很熟悉，我们一起来读好吗？我们读中文的，然后读英文的。这里说：“我要向山举目，我的帮助从何而来？我的帮助从造天地的耶和华而来。”我们读一遍英文的啊，来。
I will lift up my eyes to the mountains. From where shall my help come? My help comes from the Lord who made heaven and earth.
你看，这里有两次讲到我的帮助。
Here it says, "My help." Twice.
弟兄姐妹们，在新的一年当中，你要知道，你需要帮助，我需要帮助。
In the beginning of the year, we realized that I need help and you need help.
我们都知道，这个现在的世界，日子是越来越不容易过。
We realize that in this day and life, it's not easy to get along.
你看整个世界的经济，你看整个世界的政治，让我们越来越担忧。
We look at the economy of the world. We look at the politics of the world. Makes us even more anxious.
财政预算案以后呢，每一个新加坡人都非常的担心。
After the budget, everyone.All every Singaporean is worried.
因为有两样非常重要的东西起价了，就是柴油跟水。
Two things increase in price. That means diesel and water.
这两样东西很大的影响人民的生活。
It greatly influences the lives of citizens.
弟兄姐妹们，当我们在最困难、最糟糕的时候，你的帮助从哪里来
？When we are in most difficult situation, in dire straits, where does our help come from?
圣经说，我的帮助从造天地的耶和华而来。
The Bible says that our help comes from the Creator of heaven and earth.
弟兄姊妹，当你的人生遇到难题没有答案的时候，这个创造主就是你的答案。
When your life faces problems, then you have questions. Your help comes from the Creator.
他是创造天地万物的主。
He's the Creator of the heavens and the earth.
他是死无变为有的主。
He causes nothing to become something.
我们人生有三种药。
We have three types of medicine. Needs. Okay, needs.
第一种呢是想要
，something we want，
因为你看见别人有嘛，你也很喜欢。
哦，你说哦 ，that person who has so I want
啊，这是想要哈、
哦。What I want。
那第二种呢是比较好一点，是需要。
Second want is that my need I need
是，但是呢，第三种呢是最好的，是有没有必要。
Third one is, is it really necessary?
Yeah, necessary. Yeah, 三个都是要，但是不一样哦。
But different ones, three different ones. 啊，
很多人今天是活在想要的里面。
Very often we live in, you know, the desire something which we want.
那么好一点的就是需要。
And the other thing, of course, is our need.
但是你要进一步的问说，是不是必要的？
But you must go one step further and say, is that thing necessary and good for me?
我跟师母出去shopping 的时候呢，我们就常常有一个很好笑的东西。
You know, often I go shopping with my wife and something very funny.
我的师母也是很节省的人哦。
My wife is a very frugal person.
有时候她看到一件东西很美丽哦，她很想要。
She saw something very nice and she wants it.
那我就告诉她说买。
So I told her, well, go ahead, buy.
那她问我说，你的买是福建话的买还是华语的买？
Your mind is don't buy or
Mandarin.
You know, Mandarin mind and Mandarin mind
different. 完全不一样啊
，totally different 啊。
所以有时候我们在这种开这种玩笑的底下呢，有时候我们真的不买了，不要买那个东西了。
So as we you know discussed very often we say buy.
但是很多时候我还是一直鼓励他说。我说 I buy 了，买回来。
Very often I encourage her, you like it, buy.
因为他，我太太是一个很节省的人，我就鼓励他。我说这件衣服真的是很美，而且不贵，买下来。
Yeah, because she already is a very frugal person, and if that you know clothes, dress is nice and cheap, buy.
弟兄姊妹们，当我说上帝是使无变为有的时候
，When I say that God creates from nothing.
上帝不是要满足你的想要。
He is not to satisfy your want.
上帝是满足你的必要。
He satisfies things that is necessary for you.
所以你就看见这个救赎主跟创造主。
So if you look at this Redeemer and the Creator.
这个救赎主使你从痛苦中复活。从软弱中复活，从疾病中复活，从失败中复活，从罪恶中复活，还有很多很多的复活。
So he causes you to come alive from suffering, from hurts, from weakness, from poverty, from anxiety and others.
而那个创造主呢，就是你没有健康，创造主使你变成有健康；没有希望，变成有希望；没有办法，变成有办法；没有能力，变成有能力，没有信心变有信心。
See, the Creator caused you from being unhealthy to become healthy, and without hope to become hopeful. To give you wisdom out of lack of wisdom, and when you have no way out, He will open the way. And then when you have no money, He will give you the money. And then powerless, He will make you powerful. And if you have no faith, He will give you faith.
本来我的宝贝很多的哈、哦，但是因为时间关系，我把它减少一点，它就全部念出来了。好，当我面对压力时，当我面对疾病时，当我面对绝望时，当我面对困难时，弟兄姊妹，你要相信叫死人复活的上帝，死无变为有的上帝。
So when we face pressure, when we face illness, hopelessness, and problems, we must always believe that the Creator can create.Something out of nothing.
所以你要相信，在任何困难的挑战当中，你要相信，你无论在任何的困难挑战当中，你要信心的祷告跟宣告说：“我信上帝叫死人复活，我信上帝死无变有。”
So when you face problems, when you are in difficulties, you must believe that God can cause the dead to rise and the cause to create out of nothing.
我是一个真的是一个非常平凡的人。
I actually, you know, is a very ordinary person.
但是我感谢神，神在我的生命中，在我的人生当中做救赎的工作，做创造的工作。
Because God has redeemed me, and in my life, He has done a work of creation.
我如果今天 我在神的国度里面有一点点的贡献，那一切都是上帝的恩典。
If at all in my ministry I have contributed even a little thing, then that is by the grace of God.
按照我自己个人的能力，这个是根本不能够做到。
Because by my own ability, it is impossible.
只是今天我讲的这个信息是我在去年年底的时候上帝给我新的一年的一个主要的信息。
This message which I'm preaching actually is a message from God at the end of last year.
因为当去年年底的时候我就问神说，神啊，新的一年你给我一段的圣经，让我成为我今年服侍你的力量。
Ask the Lord, Lord, give me a passage from scriptures that will strengthen my ministry in the new year.
然后神就把这段圣经给我。
And God gave me this passage of scripture.
其实这段圣经我以前都读过了。
I've read this before many times.
但是当我在祷告寻求的时候，这段圣经就出现在我的思想里面。
And as I read and pray, this passage appeared in my mind.
所以我在那段时间，我就一直祷告，一直宣告说，上帝，你是我的救赎主，你是我的创造主。
So I prayed and I declared, God, you are my redeemer, you are my creator.
在今年在一月中的时候，我有一次我跌倒了，哦，我不是心灵的跌倒，是我身体跌倒。
Yeah, January this year I had a fall physically. Yeah.
因为啊，对，有一个晚上，我跟我的师母去小贩中心去吃晚餐。
One evening, I and my wife went to the hawker center.
那时候下雨，而我们经过的那个小贩中心呢，又是很暗的，非常暗，那个地方很暗。
It was raining and wet, but you know the place that we were walking on was very dark.
然后我就看到我的师母怎么走那边，那边好像很比较难走。我告诉她你要走这边，我还没有讲完呢，我就跌下去了。
My wife actually went the other way, and I said, "Hey, well, how come you went that way?" So I said, "She walk here," but before I complete, I fell.
当我跌下去我的时候呢，你知道滑倒的力量是很大的。
You know when you slip and fall, the you know it's very strong.
啊，树木是可以滑倒，我不可以滑倒。树木是不可以滑倒。是没有，我那时候是不是滑倒没有这么严重？我滑倒就很吃力啊，不是说他要滑倒啊。
Pastor so many falls, it's not bad. For me, it's really bad. 啊，
你知道吗？一滑倒的时候呢，你那个手很自然就按在地上了，对不对
？You know when you slip and fall, very naturally that your hand will you know press on the ground.
哇，我这个一摔下去哦。我的主啊，我就忽然想到这段圣经。
When I fell,
主，你是我的救赎主，你是我的创造主。
I thought of this scripture, Lord, you are my redeemer, you are my creator.
然后我一阵子，大概一两分钟后呢，我就慢慢爬起来。
So after a while, one two minutes, I stood up again.
很奇妙，我的这个地方没有受伤。
Amazingly,
垫部没有受伤。
Yeah, my bottom is okay, no problem.
然后呢？通常你用手去压那个地上的时候呢，不是断，就是会裂，手会裂。
Normally when you press your hand downwards, it either breaks it or cracks the bone.
啊，但是我感谢神，当我上来的时候呢，哇，手没有裂，哦，更是没有断。
Thank God when I got up.There was no crack. There was no broken bone.
那我仔细看看那个地上，为什么我会滑倒
？Now look at the ground. How come I?
原来是有人买面了，那个面掉在地上，那我就搭到那个面。
Because I stepped on some noodles which somebody dropped.
我完全没有看到那个面在地上。
I didn't see the noodles there.
因为我看我的太太家说你来走这边，这边比较好走。
Because I was looking at my wife, said you should come through here.
所以，亲爱的弟兄姊妹，在我们人生当中，有时候你会身体跌倒，但是有时候你会心灵跌倒。
But brothers and sisters, in life, sometimes we have a physical falls, but sometimes we have a spiritual falls.
你要相信上帝是你的创造主，是你的救赎主。
But you must always believe that God is your creator, that He is your redeemer.
这个创造主跟救赎主就是好像我们的两只脚那样，就好像鸟的两个翅膀一样。
See, Creator and the Redeemer is actually like two feet, like two wings on a bird.
所以无论任何的困难跟环境，当你在面对困难的环境当中的时候，你要宣告说：我信上帝叫死人复活，我信上帝死无变有。
So when you face difficulties, declare that you believe in a God who redeems, causes the dead to arise and to create out of nothing.
我不久前就收到手机的一个信息，有一个牧师他在印度的机场把他的手机丢了。
So once I receive a message, that says that one of the pastors lost his head, mobile in India at the airport.
然后他就到那个服务台那边去报告说我的手机不见了，如果找到的话呢，把这个手机还给我。
So he went to the counter and said, look, I lost my mobile. Please, if you find it, give it back to me.
这个服务台的人告诉他说，在这个机场的记录不见的东西从来没有办法找回来的。
But the counter person tells him that.As far as this airport is concerned, anything lost will never be found.
哇，这个牧师他的是智能手机哦，对，里面有很多名很多款待，有很多重要东西就不见掉了。
So his that is a smartphone, you know, a lot of things inside gone.
他就没有办法，他就回去了。回到酒店的时候已经11点多了，他非常的累。
He was very tired. He went back to the hotel11 p.m.
他祷告后呢，就交托主，就睡着了。
And then he prayed and committed unto the Lord and he fell asleep.
第二天早上的时候
，the next day morning，
他就收到了一个电话。
He received a call.
这个电话是从机场打来的。
It came from the airport.
他说：“你不见的手机已经找到了。
”He said, "The phone you lost is found."
哈利路亚！然后当他就打开他的密码的他的密码的时候，他的手机只剩下2而已，都没有电了。
Yeah, so he reopened and he had to charge it.
所以，亲爱的弟兄姊妹，真的在我们人生的大大小小的事上，你要宣告上帝是你的救赎主，是你的创造主。
So in our lives, let us always remember when you have difficulties, we are in dire straits. Remember that God is your Redeemer and your Creator.
你不要以为说你十年前信耶稣，耶稣是你上帝，是你十年前的救赎主。
Never just think that you believe became a Christian 10 years ago that he was a redeemer then.
每一天，我们的上帝都是我们的救赎主。
But every day he is our redeemer.
你不要以为说上帝的创造已经是在创造世界已经完成了。
Never think that the creation of God is completed.
亲爱的弟兄姊妹，我们的上帝每一天。都要在我们每一个人的身上做创造、做救赎的工作。
Know that every day in our lives, God continues to do His creation work in us.
所以记得，救赎主是叫死变活。
See, Redeemer causes the dead to become alive.
你跟家人的关系已经死了，上帝能够叫死变活。
Your relationship with your family members is dead, but God can cause that to be alive.
你的身体的健康好像已经死了，上帝能够叫死变活。
Your health perhaps is almost gone, but God can create health in you.
而上帝是创造主，他能够死无变有。
God is the creator who can cause things to happen from nothing.
亚伯拉罕说，他想到自己的身体如同已死，他想到他的太太的身体已经断绝。弟兄姊妹，这个时候你想一想，你的什么东西你如同已经失了？你想一想，你现在什么东西已经断绝了？
Abraham looked at himself as if that he is as if he is dead, and then his wife's womb is also dead. Brothers and sisters, in our own lives, what has almost died? What has almost ending?
现在想一想
Think about your situation.
叫死人复活的上帝，这位救赎主， 能够叫你如同已死的那一个东西活过来。
See, the Redeemer can cause whatever that is in your life that is almost dead to cause that to be to rise again.
Amen 吗？想一想你的什么东西如同已死了。
What in your life is almost dead? Think about it.
你要宣告，凭信心宣告说，叫死人复活的救赎主能够叫你已经死去的那个东西活过来。
Declare by faith that the Redeemer can cause that to rise again and be resurrected.
你想一想，现在什么东西是你没有的？
Is there something in your life which has got is gone?
在这里说，死无变为有的创造主，能够使你没有的那个东西变成有。
The Creator who creates out of nothing can cause whatever is lacking in your life to be created.
Amen 吗
？Amen。
我相信在我们的当中，一定有人在某一个程度上。你的那个东西好像已经死了。
In our lives, perhaps many will have situations when you say that I am almost dead.
或者你没有的，你应该有的东西，你是没有的。
Something which you should have, but it's gone.
你没有办法，你没有智慧，你没有健康。
You have no way out. You have no health.
你要相信上帝能够叫死复活，上帝能够死无变有。
Believe that God is able to resurrect the dead and create something out of nothing in your lives.
今天我的信息很简单，只有两个字：复活变有。
My message actually boils down to these two simple words: resurrection and creation.
为什么你能够复活？为什么我们已经死了到今天能够复活？因为有救赎主。
We can become alive because of the Redeemer.
为什么我没有的能够变成有？因为我有创造主。
My nothing has become something because our Creator is there.
亲爱的弟兄姊妹，在新的一年就刚刚开始不久，你要紧紧地抓住这个信仰。
So always hold on to this belief as we begin continue in the new year.
亚伯拉罕所信的，也应该是我们所信的。
What Abraham believed in, whom Abraham believed in, is also whom we believe in.
因为我们每一个人都是亚伯拉罕的属灵的子孙，阿门吗
？Because all of us are the spiritual children of Father Abraham.
所以亚伯拉罕既然如此的相信，我们应该跟亚伯拉罕信同样 的信仰。
Since he has the same faith, let us also follow his faith.
我再一次的说，信仰健全，信仰正确，你的信心就能够坚定。
So if your faith, you believe in the right person, then your faith will be stable.
我做牧师做了大概要四十，已经做了四十年的牧师了。看到好多的基督，好些的基督徒还是很软弱。
I've been a pastor for 40 years now. I still see a lot of Christians still very weak in their faith.
我觉得是因为我们的信仰出了问题。
It is because our faith, we believe in the wrong things.
如果上帝能够叫死复活，死无变为有的话，我们今天我们的信仰应该不是这样的。
See, if we truly believe that our God can cause the resurrection and can create continually, then our faith will be different.
所以奉主的名祝福新教会，让我们在新的一年当中，我们经历到复活，我们经历到变有。
So in the name of Jesus, I bless the new church that in our lives we will experience resurrection and creation.
你要记得耶稣死后三天从死里复活。
You must believe that Jesus, after he was crucified, three days later he rose from the dead.
所以你要相信，你已经死去的东西一定能够活过来。
Must believe that whatever you, that is in you that is already dead will become alive again.
因为我们所信的上帝是救赎主。
Because the God we believe in is our Redeemer.
你要相信，你没有的一定会变成有。
What you do not have anymore will come back again.
因为我们的上帝是创造主。
Because he's a creator.
要常常用信心宣告，我需要创造主，我需要救赎主。
Continually declare it by faith that we need the Creator and the Redeemer.
让我们安静，低头在上帝的面前。
Let us bow our heads and pray.
弟兄姐妹们，我们这时候用一点点的时间，再想回想刚才我们所听的信息。
Let us think about what we have heard.This morning.
你想一想，你的什么东西如同已经死了。
What in your life and situation is as dead?
你跟家人的关系吗？
Your relationship with the family members?
你的学业吗？
Your education?
你的工作吗？
Your job, work?
你的婚姻吗？
Your marriage?
你的健康吗？
Is it your health?
你的前途吗？
Your future?
想一想。
Think about that.
想一想，你的什么东西已经断绝了？
What in your life has become nothing, nil, gone?
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，我们的创造主，我们的救赎主，今天就在我们的中间。
Brothers and sisters, our Creator, our Redeemer is in our midst.
他要轻声细语地对你说，孩子啊，我是你的创造主。
He wants to tell you that, son, I am your Creator.
我是你的救赎主。
I am your Redeemer.
来到我的面前。
Come to me.
我要救赎你。
I want to save you.
我要创造你。
I want to recreate you.
我要叫死变活。
I want to cause the dead to arise again.
我要叫无变有。
I cause nothingness to become something.
我们安静在上帝的面前，自己为自己祷告。
As we sit before the Lord, let us pray for ourselves.
这时候要奉主耶稣的名邀请那些正在在人生的生活当中人生当中经历到苦难压力跟种种问题的弟兄姐妹们，这时候好不好，你就勇敢地站在创造主跟救赎主的面前，你站起来。
Now I want to invite those of us who have got problems in our lives, whether it's pressure problems, whatever it isIs. Come before the Lord. Let us stand up first.
有这样的弟兄姐妹们吗？
Anyone else of us
正在面对压力？
With pressures.
你正在面对失望？
You're hopeless.
你现在面对不知道要做怎么决定？
Now you in a situation when you cannot decide what to do next.
或者说你现在非常需要帮助？
Or it is a situation in which you really need.Help.
有这样的弟兄姐妹们站起来。
Brothers and sisters, you have let me please stand.
或者我再问第二个问题哦，有挑战的、有困难的站起来，不要客气，勇敢的站起来，勇敢的站起来。
Those with difficulties, with challenge, whatever it is, please
stand. 站起来。Yeah. 我想你不是回应我，你是回应救赎主跟创造主。
You're actually responding to the Creator and the Redeemer.
好，这个时候我就请在他四周围的弟兄姐妹们伸出你们的手，好不好？伸出你们的手，在这位弟兄或者在这位姊妹的身上，好不好
？If around those people standing, please stretch out your hand.
Okay, 我们一起来祷告。
Let us pray together.
天父，我们的上帝。 我们这时候奉主耶稣的名，我们宣告救赎主和创造主，你就在我们的当中。求这位创造主，这位救赎主，在我们的站立在你面前的弟兄姐妹们的身上来做救赎的工作，做创造的工作，因为你能够叫死人复活，你能够使无变为有，你是使死变活的神，你是使无变为有的神。我们感谢你，我们赞美你，奉主耶稣的名，我们要有信心宣告祷告说，主啊，你是我的创造主，你是我的救赎主，主啊，你我信你是叫死人复活的上帝，你是死无变为有的上帝。帮助我们的弟兄，帮助我们的姊妹，他们天天做这样信心的祷告，信心的宣告，一直到看见你的创造，你的救赎成就在他们的身上。谢谢你听我们的祷告，奉耶稣基督的圣名，
阿们。
我要请坐，我要发出第二个呼召。我们哪一个弟兄哪一个姊妹，在新的一年当中，你非常需要这位创造主，这位救赎主带领你走今年的道路。我叫弟兄姐妹站起来好不好？
Okay.
每一个人都需要，对不对？我们每一个人站起来，好，每一个人都需
要。好，
我们大家开始为自己祷告好不好？
Let us pray for us.
我们每一个人开始来祷告，我们恳求这位创造主，这位救赎主，在新的一年当中，每一天你要用信心来宣告，来祷告，创造主，救赎主，在你每一天的生活当中，每一分每一秒成为你的救赎主，成为你的创造主。我们开始来祷告。
Let us pray that the Redeemer and Creator will continue to create and cause you toAnd bless you in your life.
主啊，你是你孩子的救赎主跟创造主，在我人生的每一步，主啊，每一天每一分每一秒，主啊，你是我的救赎主，你是我的创造主。我相信主啊，我所信的上帝是叫死人复活的上帝，是死无变为有的上帝。主啊，当我在无可指望的时候，因信人有指望；当我在危险的时候，主啊，你要救赎我；当我在遇到困难的时候，主啊，你要拯救，你要救赎我；当我在没有办法的时候，当我在无能为力的时候，主啊，你是我的创造主，因为你能够使无变成有。我们感谢你，我们赞美你，奉主耶稣的名，把新教会我们的牧师、我们的领袖、我们的全体的弟兄姐妹们都带到你施恩的宝座面前。我们恳求这位创造主、这位救赎主，主啊，在我们全教会的当中来彰显你的大能，彰显你的大爱，彰显你的大恩。谢谢你，赞美你，宣告救赎主在新教会当中，救赎主在新教会当中，创造主在新教会的当中，创造主在新教会的当中，带领你的教会在新的一年经历你更大的恩典，经历你更大的丰盛，经历你更大的生计，经历你更大的供应。哈利路亚！谢谢主，赞美主，奉耶稣基督的名，大家说，用最大的掌声，荣耀感谢主父亲的神。
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!